all I want you to do right now is drop the right, weight on the right heel, drop the left, weight on the left heel, and lift the left hip up on toe. The hip completely gets pulled up. Yes, so you have a drop, drop, lift, pause. That's Suhir Saki. Yes, let's try that again. Drop right, drop left, feet are absolutely flat. You lift the left hip up, weight is in the center, and you pause there. From there, you drop the left heel back down on the floor, drop the right, and lift the right, pause. So, whichever hip you drop the second time, you lift the same hip up. Yes, and also drop it again. So, 5, 6, 7, and right drop, lift the left hip up, pause, left drop, right hip up, pause. Let's go a little faster. 5, 6, 7, go. Drop, drop, lift. Drop, drop, lift. Drop, drop, lift. I can either do it smoothly, my hips can move around smooth, or I can have a little accent to it, which means I'm just trying to lock the knees, but not hampering them, not jerking them. Yes? So 5, 6, 7, and drop, drop, lift. Drop, drop, lift. Drop, drop, lift. Drop, drop, lift. Let's increase. Drop, drop, lift. 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 And relax.